morning, Cougs. I'm Kira DeJack.
And I'm Belle Sakuro.
And I'm Veronica Bolanos. And today is May 29th.
I cannot believe that this is our last production of Seniors, guys.
Yes, Kiki, I agree. Please keep the traditions going, juniors.
It's so bittersweet, and this is our final week of high school, but in other news, our cap and gowns will be distributed today for seniors.
Yes, and if you don't turn in your materials, then you can't get those.
Yes, so please get on that, guys. And I'm very excited to celebrate with my elementary school teachers and classmates at my clap out at Sayre, which is June 4th at 2 p.m.
Yes, I'm so excited to see all my fellow Bartlett Bears. Sayre is on June 4th, Hardy is on June 5th, Bartlett and Kent Lake are on June 7th, Salem is on June 10th, and Brummer and Dolson are on June 13th.
Speaking of important milestones, guys, Alos, I've enjoyed working with you, and for the last time, what is that weather looking like for the rest of the week?
It's been real, Bella. This whole semester has been really fun. But let me tell you, coming into school today, we're looking at temperatures of 55, and we saw a little bit of rain. By the time we get out, it's going to be pretty cloudy, and we're going to be looking at temperatures of 64. Let's take a look at that 7 day. Today we got highs of 70 and some showers. Tomorrow, same thing, but we're going to go to 73. Friday, we're finally dry, but it's not going to last too long as we see more showers on Saturday. And we're going to be dry for the rest of the week and temperatures back in the 70s. Let's take a look at those birthdays. Yesterday we had Zachary, Brady, Maya, Alayson, and Sam. Today we have Nick Harveth. Happy birthday, Coon.
Hey Cougs, it's Faith back with your sports updates. And yesterday, boys lacrosse took a tough loss in the regional games versus CC, but they've had an amazing season, so congrats to them. Now let's take a look at that beast board. Today we got boys varsity baseball and girls varsity softball, both at 4:30. Good luck to you guys. Now let's take a look what's going on the rest of the week. We got golf on Thursday, tennis on Friday, and then baseball, track, and softball on Saturday. For the final time, let's go back to that desk.
Thank you, Faith and Lois, for those awesome updates.
Seniors, our annual tailgate is this Friday at 6 a.m., and then breakfast will be served at 6:45 a.m. in the multi-purpose room.
Guys, can you get up early?
I don't know, but if it means seeing my friends one last time, then I'm definitely all for it.
Yes,
for
we'd sure. love to give a special thank you to our behind-the-scenes production that makes the show look amazing. Thank you guys so much.
Yes, I agree. I loved working with everyone in here.
And you know who deserves a huge thank you?
Who?
Miss Briggs.
Oh, yes.
Agreed.
Us seniors hope you all enjoy the rest of your high school career.
Yes, and we promise it will go by fast.
Hey, I think you guys are forgetting something.
Oh, the Cougar Gravel? I'll never forget that.
Well, Cougars, you will be missed.
And for the last time,
I'm a senior.